To the trained eye, patches of sand and coral rubble can hold just as much interest, because here we can find some of the most bizarre and diverse creatures found anywhere on our planet.